over a period of time, the institute has trained many IAS, IPS, IFS and senior corporate executives. The institute, based on the request received from the public sector executives, started a part-time MBA PE program in the year 1980 with affiliation of Usmania University. We have students from Kashmir to Kanyakumari. So the institute started its first program in the year 1995, that is PGDM program. And then looking at the demand for the trained graduates in various sectors, the institute started a variety of programs. In 2007, looking at the boom in retail sector, the institute floated PGDM retail marketing program. In 2008, looking at the financial meltdown and the need for the trained banking and financial professionals, the institute started PGDM BAF program, that is PGDM Banking, Insurance and Financial Service program in 2008. Then in 2009, the institute started PGDM International Business, and in 2012, the institute started PGDM Human Resource Management. And all these programs are AICTE approved, and three of these programs, PGDM, BAF and IBA, they are also NBA accredited. Ranking in NIRF, it is one of the top 100 B schools in India, and it is ranked as among the top 25 B schools in the country. The popularity for IPE mainly comes because of some important factors. One amongst them is the curriculum. The institute curriculum is thoroughly revised, involving all the stakeholders like, you know, recruiters, students, alumni, academicians. And every year, the curriculum that is sought after by the industry is offered to the students. And the curriculum also offers a wide range of electives to the students. The student can choose any two specializations from a range of electives such as marketing, finance, HR, operations, systems, business analytics, economics, and entrepreneurship. The institute has 95% placements, and even in SIP also, most of them, they get pre-placement offers. The institute offers many scholarships to the students for all eligible students who have shown their talent in the entrance test that is taken as the cutoff score and their academic performance and other things. So they are entitled to get a scholarship amount. Even scholarship is provided to the minority and OBC categories. We have excellent faculty at the institute who have exposure in training, research and consultancy. Unlike in other B schools, our faculty, they do research, training and consultancy, and they take this experience to the classroom in the form of case studies.
IPE is one of the reputed B schools in India, offering and grooming the best management graduates to the reputed companies. For most of the companies, IPE is their first choice for their talent requirements. Every year, around 100 companies visit IPE. Placements at IPE had a growth trajectory even during pandemic times, in terms of companies visiting the campus and in terms of offers that are given to the students. So this is where IPE is one of the best B schools. So even pandemic, COVID could not impact the placements at IPE. And around 100 companies visit IPE. To mention a few, Deloitte, TCS, Cognizant, Accenture, Genpact, and HDFC Group, ICICI Group, HUL, Mondelez International. In such a way, there are many companies, around 100 companies, reputed brands, visit IPE for their talent requirements.
We have a continuous interaction with the industry through our management development programs, which we conduct for practicing managers. By doing these programs, we ensure that we are in constant touch with the industry and we are constantly aware of the needs of the industry.